You gave me words that always fill me up. Silently holding me.
When I first met Ravi, I had met him before I already met him, because Vidisha always told me so much about him that I knew him. Even before meeting Ravi, there were so many things that she wanted to talk about him. She was so excited during the whole process. She was very excited. She was very enthusiastic about it. Very stressed out. And the stress fell on all of us everywhere.
Yeah.
But we all love her. And we are always there for her.
Rang mein tere jeevan rang ke so baar jiyu main. अखियों से जो मोती बरसे हर बार पीऊं मैं. बहती है जैसे पूरब से बहकी पवन, वैसे ही तुझ में मैं रंग गई मोरे सजन. बहती है जैसे पूरब से बहकी पवन, वैसे ही तुझ में मैं रंग गई मोरे सजन.
We are at their wedding at this beautiful venue, having the times of our lives. So congratulations to you two, and wish you an amazing married life ahead. And we're so happy that you're coming to Bombay. So you're going to all be closer to us now. Yay!
That in a kind recollection of Jyoti that something like this used to happen. Maine ki tu ke we used to dance together, but she's like, nah, wo kai na tu, but hatu. And I remember him looking at her and, you know, admiring her and the way she dances and everything. So it all eventually led up to this, and I know, imagine, I still can't believe that she's married, by the way.
Thank
you, Badui.
It's just too difficult to imagine that
Isha
is married.
Exactly, it's difficult.
No, it's just me and you. Wait, it's me, you and Ravi now.
I forgot, sorry Ravi, I love you too.